President Joe Biden said Tuesday humanitarian aid is not reaching residents of the besieged Gaza Strip fast enough. The UN said Monday only 4% of the aid is able to reach the coastal enclave. UN staff are sounding the alarm that fuel supplies will soon be exhausted. Enough fuel supplies are waiting to be loaded onto trucks and transported into Gaza through the Rafah border crossing into Egypt.